Last Saturday, Mark Blake scored at both ends. This week, only the right end, as his spectacular shot gave Mansfield an early lead. That one certainly left keeper Harrison a little red-faced.